Our Christmas tradition at home is we always cook prime rib, and I'm always the one that gets to cut it up, so it kind of makes me happy that I have that authority in the kitchen.